welcome to my channel. I wish you all a happy Teacher's Day. Today we represent Teacher's Day. Why it celebrated half? Let's begin. Wish you all a happy Teacher's Day. Who is a teacher?
Teacher. T stands for teachers, E stands for encourages, A stands for activities you do better, C stands for constant companionship who stands by you, H stands for highly committed, E stands for every ready to help, R stands for reaches you to high positions in the society by making you fine personality.
What is the importance of teacher?
Teachers are arguably the most important members of our society. They give children purpose, set up them for success as citizens of our world, and inspire in them a drive to do well and succeed in life.
What would the world be like without the teachers?
Teachers are endowed with a lot of capabilities. A good teacher can inspire hope, engage of imaginations, and instill a love of learning. Let's pick the first key word, hope. A teacher is capable to the fullest extent to return the lost of light in students' life and eyes. Such capability is what yields respect from the student to the teacher, and then what respect is present. The student can acquire education, one that could definitely make him something. Teachers, once in the school, are equivalent to parents. Through education, they mold the lives of the students. They show them a good path of life to follow. They change their mindsets, which of course is beneficial in the long run because only a willing heart really learns. Some people see education without teachers has good idea, with belief that they can say more if they didn't have to pay teachers. Nothing good comes say, but if you think education is expensive, try ignorance. It is very simple relation. One needs education though it is expensive, and education itself doesn't complete without teachers. Whether it is the teacher in the school setup or book that teacher or the nature parents like teachers.
Why we celebrate Teachers Day?
The birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan came to be celebrated as Teachers Day, and some of his students and friends requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday, but he said, instead of celebrating my birthday separately, it could be proud privilege if September 5th is observed as Teachers Day. So since 1962, September 5th is celebrated as Dr. Radhakrishnan's birthday. He celebrated as Teachers Day in India. The birth date 5th September 1888 of the second president of India, academic professor Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. It is considered a celebration day where teachers and students report to school as usual, but the as usual activities and classes are replaced by activities of celebrations, thanks and remembrance at some schools on this day. The responsibility of teaching is taken up by the sincere senior students to show appreciation for their teachers.
Can you give an instruction?
Yeah. One of the India's best and most influential 20th century scholars of comparative religion and physiology, his academic opponents included the King Gorgon's Teacher of Moral Science at the University of Calcutta in 1921 to 1932, and Spelling Professor of Eastern Religion and Ethics at University of Oxford at 1936 to 1952.
What are his quotes?
Yeah, let me explain you this. A life of joy and happiness is possible only on the basis of knowledge and science. It's said by Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan.
Can you give a message to your teachers?
Yeah, my teachers helped me very. I'm very thankful to my teachers because they helped me in many ways for me to be in this situation. They helped me so much. So I thank my teachers in this way. If anyone connected to this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
And please don't forget to click on the bell icon. Bye-bye.